நீல உலகம் வாழ்ந்திட ஆழம் உண்டதோ நீல கண்டம் கம் 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 அஷ்டயோகம் அரசிவ வடிவம் வைரவம் க்ஷேத்ரவாதம் கம் 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 பாரிதேகம் உமையவள் உரைய ஆண்டதோ மாதுவாகம் கம் 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 வாயுவேகம் வழியில் துணையாய் பின்வரும் மடுகமூட்டம் யம் 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 தட்சயக்கமானவ பிண்டம் வெற்றதோ அக்னி குண்டம் அசுரதேகம் நம் 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 சாமகானம் பாடிய ராவணன் பார்த்ததோ ஏகலிங்கம்
சதாசிவசமாரம்பாம் நித்யானந்தேஸ்வரி ஆதிசக்தி மத்யமாம் அஸ்மதாச்சார்ய பர்யந்தாம் வந்தே குரு பரம்பராம் I welcome you all with my love and trust. I welcome every one of you, everyone who is sitting with us all over the world through Nityananda TV, Facebook Live, YouTube Live, two-way video conferencing having Nayanadiksha. I welcome all of you with my love and respects. The subject is the best subject, casting. So fundamentally, let me introduce the subject. Understand, when the seed decides to cast more seeds, it takes the risk of opening up and becoming tree, growing, getting flowers, fruits, finally the seed. Decision of a seed to cast the seed starts life for it. Understand? Decision of the seed to cast more seeds starts life for it. Decision of Mahasadashiva to cast himself in by becoming many, when infinity decided to become infinity, universe started. When the seed decides to make more seeds, when the seed decides to cast more seeds, life starts for the seed. It is because of that decision the seed even opens up and sprouts, grows, survives all the attacks and expands, flowers, fruits, and gives the seeds. It is the decision of the seed to cause more seeds starts life for the seed. It is the decision of Mahadeva Sadashiva to become more Mahadevas and Sadashivas. We always have a problem. If it is plural, it should be small. Because the full cannot be plural. No, you are wrong. Your logic is wrong. Your maths is wrong. Your maths has a large blind spots. People use this. Many dirty words to curse. Some hole is that. I'll tell you. The best dirty word to tease people is maths. That is the worst dash hole. I did not tell anything. Dash hole. It has no reality. Understand? If you think many Sadashivas, many Mahasadashivas, then how can he be complete? No. That's a wrong logic. Listen very carefully. Infinity. Decided to become infinitely infinity. That is when life on the universe started. When infinity decided to cause infinities, life of the universe started. When you decide to cause whatever started happening in you, that starts manifesting multiple ways and times in you. Listen, when the first power starts, if you decide to cause others with that same power, empower others, then all the other multiple powers opens up through you. Fundamentally, life starts with causing. Seed, when it decides to cause seeds, the life for the seed starts. I tell you, all your sickness is your decision to withdraw from causing. Your decision to withdraw from causing is the root cause of all sickness, whether physical, mental, psychological. Your decision to withdraw from the causing. All life starts with causing. All death starts with withdrawal from causing. All of you look back. Today we are going to have one of the most powerful initiation with yesterday's Aushadha. When the power starts manifesting, immediately decide, now I am a new seed, new being. Let me start causing everyone as new beings. Understand? It has to be so organic, comfortable. Your fundamental conclusion and cognition, How strongly you cognize your man or woman, or how strongly you cognize your tall or short or dark or fair, or how strongly you cognize your fundamentals, more strongly you need to cognize your foundation. You cognize your fundamentals, but you don't cognize your foundation. Understand, fundamentals are what mentally you have been told as your foundation. Foundation is what is really your fundamental. What is fundamental? Too much funda about mental. What you have been told. Too much funda about the mental. Understand? What you have been made to believe as your foundation is your fundamental. What is really your fundamental is your foundation. Once I had this realization, when I was walking in the streets of Calcutta, most difficult streets in the world is Calcutta streets. Most easiest streets are Paris streets. Most difficult are Calcutta's, not Varanasi. If you think it is Varanasi, no, you are wrong. It is Calcutta's most difficult streets. Because you don't know where the street starts. Whether you are entering into a house or a street, you will not know. Streets will have sometimes doors which are smaller than the house door. Only after entering into the door, you will know you have entered a street. It is a opening the other side. Anyhow, on that heavy traffic, I was walking. Suddenly I realized all the human beings, every one of them, in that whole chaos, every one of them have only one purpose, causing themselves in multiple ways, that's all. A fisherman, when he thinks he's a fisherman, he is trying to create more fishermen. A doctor, if he thinks he's a doctor, he tries to cause more doctors. A man, when he thinks he's a man, he tries to create more men. It is all what you cognize as you. You are just multiplying, trying to multiply. You gang up to multiply. You gather to this whole chaos called human civilization functions on one center. Causing. If you consciously decide you are a spiritual being and start helping others to be spiritual being, cause others to be spiritual being, you will be consciously causing and gathering that kind of people around you. If not, unconsciously, you will feel you are depressed, dull and confused. Life is gone, and you will attract that kind of people around you. You bunch of Shiva yogis. By now, organically, by your very existence, you should be causing few thousands or at least 1 lakh, 2 lakh people to come and live here. Because you have been empowered something which nowhere in the world available. Understand? The kind of a powers you guys manifest, no midbrain, no Christian monastery, no Hindu monastery, no other religious monastery, no other religious organization, no other organization is able to even think or imagine. You guys are not a growth, you are a breakthrough. You are not a growth, you are a breakthrough. You are a breakthrough. Even a rejected piece here, Kailasa, if it goes to Bhuloka, can become a big guru. And many are, many whom avangatla maatavanukku enna avaporanungalo. Sadashiva. Understand? Decide to cause your higher being in others. You will cause your own higher being in you continuously. This is the foundation of causing. Now with this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhadvaita Saivam, Sadashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.